Proof that not everything can be an album cover.
Take it for a ride.